I'm not really looking forward to the new year.
I mean, hopefully it'll be better.
It'll stay the same.